most undeserving awards given to stars. Ranveer Singh. This actor won the Best Actor Award at the 65th Filmfare Awards for Gully Boy. Ranveer deserved the award, but there were two other candidates who deserve more than Ranveer. They are Hrithik Roshan and Shahid Kapoor. Hrithik and Shahid Kapoor deserve the award for their great performances in Super 30 and Kabir Singh, respectively. Aamir Khan. Aamir Khan got the Best Actor Award for his good performance in Dangal, and people think he deserved it. But the critics were not happy at all, as they thought that Randeep Hooda in Sarabjit was a better option than Aamir Khan in Dangal. Suraj Pancholi. This actor received Filmfare Award in the Best Debut Male category because of his film Hero. Audience were very much offended as Vicky Kaushal for Masaan was also nominated, but Suraj bagged the award in spite of lacking acting skill. Ayushmann Khurrana. This actor and singer got the Best Male Playback Singer Award for his song Pani Da Rang, which was a super hit song. But people were not happy as Sonu Nigam's Abhi Mujh Mein Kahi was also nominated, but Ayushmann got the award. Abhimanyu Dasani. This debutant won the Best Debut Male Award at the 65th Filmfare Awards for his movie Mard Ko Dard Nahi Hota, and his acting was good in the movie. But as Vishal Jethwa was also nominated for his phenomenal performance in Mardani 2, none but Vishal deserved the award. Rani Mukherjee. Rani won Best Actress in a Supporting Role Award at Filmfare for her movie Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, and she was nominated along with Preeti Zinta, Urmila. People were not satisfied as they thought Preeti and Urmila were more deserving than Rani, as she has a limited screen time in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. Kajol. This flawless actress won Filmfare Award in Best Actress category for her movie Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. People felt that Tabu was also nominated for her movie Chandni Ba deserved to win the award. Kareena Kapoor Khan. Kareena Kapoor bagged the Best Actress award when none of her movies were working at the box office, but still she got the award. On the other hand, Aishwarya Rai, who gave a great performance in Raincoat, lost the award to Kareena. Divine and Ankur Tiwari. Best Lyricist Award of 65th Filmfare Award was given to Divine and Ankur Tiwari for Apna Time Aayega. Manoj Muntasir's Teri Mitti from Kesari was also nominated, which has really great lyrics and it really deserved to win. Ganesh Acharya. Ganesh won the Best Choreographer Award at Filmfare Awards for the song Bedi. Again, people thought that Vaibhav Merchant's Crazy Kiya Re was more deserving. Kanika Kapoor. Kanika won Best Female Playback Singer Award for her super hit song Baby Doll. But Shreya Ghoshal's Manwa Lage was also nominated, which was sung very well by the melodious singer. Howard Rosemeyer. He won the award for Best Choreography for the song Kaisi Paheli. But the most deserving of the award was Vaibhavi Merchant for the song Kajra Re. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.